So welcome back friends. So today we are going to start up a new series here. So in this series we are going to learn object-oriented programming in PHP and with the MVC model, and we will also using PDO here. So I will explain you everything about object-oriented programming in this series. So first of all, in this video we will start our introduction to the course. This is Amar Sharma here. So let's start the introduction. So these are the topics for us. So first of all, in this first part I told you the introduction, I am telling you the introduction of the course, and in the first part so I will tell you about OOP and what is OOP and what are its benefits, and after that we will learn about a class here, how to create a class and how to create its object, and in the next video we will learn about assessor identifiers and or you can say the control modifiers in the class and how they are used and why they are used in this class here. And in the fourth part I will tell you how to make our dynamic class and how to make the dynamic class reusable, so we can make it reusable by making many objects here, that I will tell you. And after, in the fifth part we will learn about inheritance in class, means how we can copy one class to the another class, or we can use another class variables or another class properties in the second class. And we will also learn about abstract class and static function and variable in class, what is the role of static function. And after that we will learn about constructor and destructor here. So after that, how to destroy the objects and what are the anonymous classes, and up to 10th there will be the basic of classes here. And after the 10th part we will start with our MVC model here. So I will tell you in the 11th part what is MVC model and about its working rules and uses. And in the 12th part I will tell you how you can create a connection with the database using PDO and this class, and like you can say that MVC model. So after this we will make 4 parts. So in this we will apply our MVC model and we will create our crude operation here. So it will be also in parts, so the videos will be very short. And because I divided all videos in the topics here, so you can easily find any topic from any video here. So after that there will be up to 16 there will be our crude operation, and after 17 and we will make many projects here. So after 17 I will tell you, after 16 I will tell you what we are doing after this. So we are going to apply our MVC model in many projects, like we will do our login system with the MVC model, and we will do also music and video uploading website and many things, many projects we will do with the MVC model here. So I will post one video after every 1 or 2 days. So you have to wait for. So see you in the next video. Stay tuned, it will come after 1 or 2 days. So stay tuned.